you capture the
yes. My fellow Nigerians, this is what is going on in Lagos State too. Here in Lagos, they have started laying the 5G pipes in Lagos. This is Lagos. These are the 5G pipes.
White people are indoors.
White people are indoor. They are busy laying it. I just asked one of the diggers now. He's telling me that it's Airtel. And that they just finished out of MTN last week. That they have gone all around Lagos. They have laid the 5G. The next thing now, they will mount the antenna. And as soon as they on their dead switch, the Nigerians will start dying for just no reason. Look at, they are digging. They are laying the pipe all over Lagos. They are laying the pipes. These people are doing it ignorantly. They don't know what they are doing. Yes, Lagos.
That's why we are locked inside. We won't question.
That is why they locked everybody indoor.
So it won't cause traffic.
So that traffic, Nigerians will not see what they are doing. And one of the guys confided in us that they just finished out of MTN. And that this is the one of Airtel. This is the one of Airtel. This is the 5G digging grounds in Lagos. Everywhere, all over Nigerians. That is why Bill Gates said Africans will die more.
Especially Nigeria,
you understand, so that when they are through with this thing, next one, this is the project, they say a project under Lasivia supervision, Lagos State government, approve this. This is what is going on in Lagos. By the time they are through, by the time they on their death switch, we'll start dying and they will say this coronavirus outbreak. This is not coronavirus, this is the 5G. I can drive as long as possible. This is a project they just started and it's so fast. Look at, they've removed the old pipe and they're replacing it with other new pipes. Look at, these are pipes. They are laying these pipes. Laying
some,
this pipe.
Some of the cables all over. Are ready.
Some of the cables are ready.
This is Mende Road.
This is Mende Road.
Come and confirm it.
All of you can come and confirm it. This is what is going on in Lagos. If we don't resist this, we'll all die. We'll all die. They will depopulate us and then they will fulfill their demonic and evil agenda. That is why they ask everybody to stay at home.
Exactly.
But the God Almighty we are serving will
coronavirus
will expose and will defeat them.